Hello, this is Hitstopia, and it's time for some Minecraft bingo. The seed 2604, its turn it is. And let's see what card it will represent. There it is, the card. And if I have a good look at it, it isn't too hard of a card. The hardest items may be an emerald. Yeah, that's the hardest one to find, as always. Further, a lot of iron. So, yeah, let's get started. Let's see where we will start. Yeah, it's been a while since I saw Brian's video on it, so, yeah. I haven't got the slightest idea for a moment. Maybe I'll remember when I see the surroundings. Of course, night vision is going to be enabled. Just making sure I won't forget that. Oh, it's was this the watery one? Okay, there's land. Okay, there's some more land. Okay, need that. Let's head, and I want to go there. I need to go to the jungle, but I guess I am going there towards those it's a little bit of a swim, but okay, it will do. I'll get some food immediately. That's beneficial, quite beneficial. No squid ink. Let's now we can see quite a lot of jungle nearby. Very sorry for the people with a little bit slower PCs. Okay, let's get rid of three of those. Now we can. Okay, and there's the first item. Give me that. And that will give, of course, the first food as well. Of course, this jungle is totally the wrong one for the seeds. But okay. Oh, give me that. Give me that. There is some stone. So I'll grab my tools right here. Oh, and the jungle, of course, is I do need some vines. So that's very useful as well. Okay, grab one extra. Do not forget to grab some extra very soon after this. 1, 2, 3, and there we go. There was stone right there. Okay, let's gear up. There go the tools. Okay, two of those. Nope. And yep. Grab you. Let's find a cocoa bean. Grab a little bit more wood. Okay, that should do. Of course, as always, the jungle is quite hard to traverse, so I think I'll keep on the edge, or stay on the edge. Only the small trees will contain cocoa beans, or the slim trees, that is. One is enough. There. Let's see if we can find a quick cave right there. Do we have food now, of course? More than enough food, apparently. You should be able to eat those melons in one haul. Well, don't think that's really viable. But okay, let's see. Of course, it's quite lit up. Okay, and it's heading down. It's there. Grab that. I don't have any coal. I don't want to burn my wood just of yet. Because I'll need a lot, probably. I will probably regret it if I start burning that stuff. Okay. Doing quite well right in the iron department right now. Okay, next pockets should be... There's coal. Next to some more iron, that's very convenient. Let's grab some extra... this stuff. That should do. Okay, let's start crafting. First a spare furnace. There. Oh, that's not fall down. Okay, grab coal. Thank you. That will do. Okay. And let's dig some more iron. I think I can grab enough iron for the entire game this down here. Surely hope so. Okay, the top one. Okay, give me that, give me that. Always some spare coal in this case. Though I do need some more stuff from down here. I need some iron and... Okay, that will do. Let me see, is there anything of interest down this alleyway? Nope. Okay. One more coal. And let's grab a bunch of blocks while that's cooking up. Stacking up will be quite a lot faster than... yeah, you know. Digging up. And we're over at it. Okay. A flint. Yep. That was a nice quick one. Okay, start crafting right away. Let's see. I need two chests. Okay, we'll do that. One and two. One for the minecart. That's one. Okay, that won't do. And that one is in. Let me see. Did need a cauldron as well. And yes, I needed a cauldron. So I'm not wasting iron right there. And four more, I need shears for when I reach the surface again. Let's cook you up in the meantime. Need a glass bottle as well. Totally forgot about that. Okay. I will need an iron pick later on. That better make it right away. Okay. Any more iron stuff? Yeah, I need four more iron. Guessing that I will get that along the way. Give me that. And that. I'm going back up. Back to the surface. Finding other biomes or caves. Okay. Because nothing else is right here. 15. That will do. Hopefully. Otherwise I have to break free. Okay. Could have used your gunpowder, mister, but nope. You weren't cooperating. And he surprised me a little bit right there, but that's what you get when... okay, thank you. Okay, and... anything else from the jungle? I got a cookie, I got... don't got bones, of course. Not even near bones. There are some trees which I will need. Didn't spot any mushrooms, did I? No. Oh, nice flower forest right around the corner. Okay, Cran, have some extra wood. Have some extra roads. I did break all the things, of course. Or I use all my wood, so yeah, won't harm me. Okay. Well, that's despawning. Let's throw this underground. There, we need some mushrooms too. That will be gettable right around the corner as well. And sand. 1, 2, 3. There. You're the most troublesome, as I always say. Okay. And I do have food, of course, but I'd rather have some better food as soon as possible. Because, yeah. Skeletons. Skeletons, I need your bones. The fact that you made noise probably means dungeon. But yeah, no, I have been in the neighborhood. Okay. Okay. Dig down. Nice. Found ya. Found ya. Thank you, break you. Thank you. Oh, they didn't drop a thing, did I? Thing. Yeah, right. Food. Spare iron. They did drop a bone. I think I have every possible iron I need. Okay. Stupid man. Crap, a little bit more just in case. Yeah. Okay. Don't need a chest anymore, don't I? Do I? No. Okay, there's the exit. Well, there will be an exit. Yeah. Got you. Let's see if we can find a brown mushroom. Ah, shush. Don't need you. Don't want you. You're shouting to a deaf man's ears. I refuse to listen to you. Gunpowder. For a change, no gunpowder. Try to hunt for it anyway. That's just me. Okay. Give me your eye. Is that the dungeon I just robbed or? No. Well, thank you very much, mister. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. We have some bread right now. Let's put that right there. Okay, they will come in. But yeah, I want to continue, especially after that. Okay, you can go in as you wish. I will stay up here to hunt this guy. Do not fly away. Just give me... No. Well, okay. I deserve that non-win. I do need 2 brown mushrooms right now. Okay, we'll try to get that. Not seeing any potential. Nope. So I'll go on and hunt further. And I do have enough string. Oh, but I don't have enough health. Thank you. There will be a nice mushroom available. Well, will be. There can be a mushroom available right here. Okay. That was a kamikaze attack from... Oh. Okay, heal up. It definitely feels strange, this yeah, all these mobs everywhere. Well, it's so light outside. Or this much light. Okay, do see another big mushroom in the distance, and we'll head that way. Big red one it is. Ah, brown. Brown. Okay. Well, that was bad timing. Okay, let's see if we can find that again. I was taking a lot of risks, of course. But okay. I hope I can find my stuff again before it despawns. It matters a lot. It'll change the time up a lot. Okay. It's a pity of this start. And I was doing so nice. Had everything, almost everything for the mushrooms too. Okay. There are some reeds right there, but I'd rather get back to my stuff. Okay. Was on the other side of this jungle, I think. But on which side exactly? No, there was a dark forest. There wasn't a tundra nearby. That is one on the right for me. So maybe it was the flower forest. A couple of cows right here. It's very handy. If I manage to get my stuff back. Okay. This doesn't ring a bell to me. Hello? Hello? Well, it seems to me that my stuff is going to be lost. Lost for all eternity. Okay. Yes. Deserts. Well, yeah. That's really pity. Real pity. I was doing so yeah, so good. Okay. And now I'm left with nothing. 1, 2, 3. Okay. That was the preview. The blast a couple of seconds ago. I was thinking, yeah, why was there a crate? A crater? That was because of that guy who blew up next to me. Okay. Let's start over a bit. There wasn't much yet iron. Iron is hard to recover. Or will be hard to recover. Okay. Okay, let's get things back. Okay, made an extra item which I decided first not to make, but then I did. So, yeah. Okay, there we go. Let's get some food. Where are those cows? Okay. You will pay for what that other guy did to me. That's strange. Didn't have to do anything with it, but still, he received the punishment. Okay, there are the cows. I need those guys. Plenty of food right here, so not too worried about. Yeah. Yeah, fuel. Can just use wood. Shush. Let me see. Is there any other animal in the neighborhood that can use chicken? Was cactus dye one of the items? Nope. I do need it. No, I don't need it. There's lepers on there. Okay. I need to start cooking. Glass bottle and food and all that kind of stuff. First, let's just eat raw beef. That way I can run again. Okay, thank you. Let's get some more wood. Should you grab the exact same as what's already in the furnace, by the way. That would be a more, or a better option. Okay, and you. And that's a little bit more than the other one. Okay, let's find some reeds. And maybe a chicken or two. There are reeds. Spire Eye is going to be a little bit more difficult for right now. Unless I head down, of course. Which I need to do anyway. Chicken. Nice. That's a feather if I've seen one. Okay, at least I can get the book and quill. Oh, no, I need squid for that. Okay. That was unnecessary violence. Really unnecessary. But then again, they didn't drop an egg anywhere. Did they? Don't see an egg. I have been in the neighborhood. But nonetheless, they decided against laying an egg. Okay. Plenty of squid in the sea. Okay. Get on over there. Grab at least one. And you're the victim. There. Let's see if I can find my furnace back. I hope I can. And yeah, my score, it isn't going to be very high, I think. Could have been a lot higher if I didn't mess up the beginning. Or that creeper blast. Hopefully no hunger. Please no hunger. Yeah, it does give me hunger. Of course it does. I'm in a hurry. That's why it does that. Okay. Let's put you down. Anything else I need cooking up? Let's just one each. Let's make the glass bottle. Let's that one in. What else could I craft? I could have crafted the cookie. But now I can't. Well, so be it. I did lose more than I thought. The possibility for fishing as well is gone. What else can I quickly grab? I do have already that sapling, so yeah, I've lost quite a lot of important stuff with that blast. Better not find it right now. Yeah, that's a strange thing to say. Better not find it. Well, I would be sad. Okay, there is a possibility for mushroom stew right here. If I manage to find not the cow, there. Red mushroom. Okay, better grab hold of that then. And that will make me bowls, that will make me stew. Okay. 50 seconds. If I can find a cave, I'd better head down straight. And that way might... Maybe I don't think I will find something. Yeah, string. 20 seconds. I think fishing will take longer than 20 seconds. Yeah, quite sure about that. But okay. Try it anyway. No, 3 seconds, that won't do. Okay, 13 items. Well, not my best performance, especially because the reason, of course, is dying. That's one of the big issues right here. You never should do that. Well, let's see if I can grab some fish in the meantime. And after that, let's have a last look on the card. Am I standing too close or something? Don't think that is an issue in this game. Nope. Okay. But that fish, of course, doesn't count. Okay, let's head home. There we are. Minus the fish. 13 items. Yeah, not my best run. But okay. It was fun, and that's what counts. And yeah, I'll keep it at this for now. Thank you for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.